What's going on, guys? We just got to the White Plains Performing Arts Center here in New York. Today is the day of the INBF Naturalmania WNBF Pro Universe. The competitive breed team is out here and they're gonna represent today. So I'm really excited to see how everything turns out. First and foremost, everyone's bringing their best physique to date. So I'm super proud of them. And it's gonna be a good competition as it always is. So I hope you guys enjoy. You get a good taste of what natural bodybuilding is all about. And I'll see you guys on the other side. Cause they ain't never seen me fall under pressure. Never seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep one up on them, cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Cause I've been on the road, been on the road.
Hi, my name's Leonardo Peralta.
This is Wilfred Vigero.
Hi, I'm Dawn Lynch. I am 45 years old, and I'm here competing today at the Naturalmania in Fit Body and Masters Fit Body.
I started my prep, I would say, 23, 24 months ago with Chris.
Right now, you know, I started prep back in February, you know, about 24 weeks or so.
We prepped for the first show, which is August, beginning of August, and then the Max Hype, which was August 10th. And then we decided to do this show and just focus on Fit Body because that's really where I'm, that's like my comfort zone.
The day started off with the pro division. I had my man Andrew Roback in that class. It was his all-time best. Unfortunately, we didn't crack top five, but it really doesn't matter to me. It didn't matter to him. His goal was worlds from the beginning. It was a great warm-up. And again, it was the best he's ever looked. So that's a win in both of our books. And we're just gonna get better from here moving forward anyway. So after that, we had three amateurs competing. So we had Dawn in Fit Body. She did open Fit Body as well as Masters Fit Body. She took third place in Masters Fit Body and she took fifth place in open Fit Body.
Our next class is the Fit Body.
Let's go, Dawn.
We definitely peaked well, and we brought our best package today. I have been training though with Chris for over 2 years now, and so he's seen me through shoulder surgery and recovery from that, and he's definitely helped me bounce back and not just become a better athlete, but become a better person. He's given me a ton of confidence in myself. Makes me feel like a champion, even though I haven't gotten a trophy yet. And it doesn't matter, I don't ever need to get a trophy. He makes me feel like a champion every day. And he helps me bring my absolute best package at 45. I know it's just gonna keep getting better from here.
And it was by far the best she's ever looked. I'm so, so proud of her. And I look forward to see what comes in her future. But and then for my two open bodybuilders, we had my man Leonardo from Orlando, Florida area.
I've never looked this great. So everybody's always trying to get better. So this is not where I'm gonna stop. I will try to shoot for better physique next time, but this is the best I've been. And I'm really happy with, even if I don't get first place or whatever, I'm happy and proud of where I'm at right now.
And then today, he ended up winning the open lightweight class, which was absolutely stacked. It was super close. Could have went either way between 1, 2, and 3, to be totally honest with you. Bodybuilding is very subjective, but fortunately, it went our way. I'm super happy for him. It's his 39th birthday, so you can't get much of a better birthday present than that. He brought a sick physique to the stage, made a lot of improvements since the Supernatural, and congratulations to you, Leonardo. I'm very happy for you.
And winning the class, let's hear it for number 36, Leonardo Peralta. Shannon, stay out there and get his arm up. Let's get a picture of everyone. Hit a pose.
And then lastly, I have my man Wilfred. He competed in the open middleweight bodybuilding class where he took second place, as well as the masters bodybuilding class where he took first place. So congratulations to you, Wilfred.
in seconds. Number 39, Will Vidro. The other side, Will.
I really feel real confident about how I bring my package today and this show today in Natural Mania. And you know, I mean, I really think that I really did good in this stage, you know. My stage presence, my, you know, condition. I really think, you know, I brought a good package for this show today.
He's going to be competing again in just 2 weeks at the Fulton Show in Connecticut. This is the best he's ever looked. He is 49 years old and looks absolutely amazing. So it's just, it was an amazing day for the entire team. It's been an absolute pleasure of mine to kind of just play a small role in everybody's journey, and everyone is so different, but it's been a pleasure to get to know them as people, as human beings, and build those personal relationships. That's truly what I love about coaching, way more than the X's and O's, a lot more than how many macros should they be consuming. And it's really about them tapping into their deepest potential and being the best they can be. And my entire team did that today, so I couldn't be happier. I hope you guys enjoyed the footage. If you guys have never checked out a natural bodybuilding show, highly recommend it. It absolutely changed my life. Got involved in 2011, and this is what I do now. So yeah, just amazing to see people challenge themselves, really dig in to, you know, just dig super deep, tap into their utmost potential, and bring their best to the stage. So thank you guys for checking out. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, this is Chris Barricat from Competitive Breed and competitivebreed.com. I hope you guys enjoy it.